I will show you how. To remove the Intro Maker watermark, first go to Intro Maker and make your intro or outro. Now save it. Once you've done that, now go to any watermark remover. Once you are in the remover, tap on the Intro Maker watermark and select Remove Watermark. And kaboom! You are all done.